What tools do we need to install underground drainage? We need a sharp handsaw to cut the pipe with. We'd also need a rasp or a file to chamfer the end of the pipe in order for it to go past the collar. Or we've got a new innovation, which we've got a drill mounted chamfer for this instance. It's always good to have a backup though. Pipe lubricant there. We've got an applicator for the pipe lubricant there. And also alongside that, while we're talking about it, it's probably a good idea to have two or three clean rags with you, just to take any debris off the pipe before we install the pipe lubricant. We need the trusty tape measure, obviously, for our measuring. We have a small boat level in order to use on our rocker pipes, because our rocker pipes are quite short. And then it's always a good idea to have some kind of notebook with you and some kind of writing implement. As we've said before, we've got a takeoff list to do, and we may have some measuring and marking to do over here as well. This incidentally can also be used on the pipe for marking, and just as a backup, I've got a Sharpie pen as well. Trusty string line. So obviously that string line is going to give us a nice straight line when we're setting up our run. And if we need to, when we are looking at our drawings, we could actually have a scale rule. So we check the scale on the drawing, and then that passes over onto there. And that's kind of the basic tools we need to get started on underground drainage.